chief executive left. Nice to see you.
Walking. Off I go, did you? If you think about it, it's an oxide. Tells the body, I've got to get rid of it, I've got to breathe deep, I need more oxygen. So what happens?
Yeah, I don't want to interrupt your session. You seem to be doing a great job here.
They are indeed.
Hello, happy to meet you.
Good morning. Sorry. I'm getting right in the middle of your session.
That's all right, no problem.
I'll leave you to it. I won't disturb you.
I took phrases that they said, so like the machine that goes pink, and they did quite nice abstract art.
Oh, that's very nice.
So the patients were involved in that as well.
Yes.
So obviously, you broke the path. Your good self.
Oh, dear.
So you might remember. Back in 2008,
when you visited us then. Yeah, good, good, good. Five, yeah.
So can I
introduce
you to Dr.
Hello, Hello. Nice to meet you.
Got to jump forward.
Lovely to see you. I'm so impressed by this building.
This is safe.
Hello, Sophie. How are you? Very nice to see you. Somebody I know.
Hello.
Oh, nice well, to see you here. Looks very impressive.
It is indeed. Thank you, Mum.
There we are. So this is all the...
This is our waiting room.
Yeah, okay.
Good morning,
everybody. We've had a good wallpaper session.
Hello.
Very well, thank you.
There you are.
What a lovely place. This is very smart, isn't it?
Congratulate everybody who's been involved with this wonderful new centre, especially the Brownswoods, who have done so much to form the Royal United Hospital. But as a past patron of the Min, it's lovely to be able to come here and see what's been done for the new centre. I'm incredibly impressed by everything. The hydro pool, extremely tempting. seems to be a lot of very, very happy patients.
Mm-hmm.